Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have a quick video for you. I did my makeup and I want to show you guys kind of an updated version on how to apply your liquid liner. Now, just a disclaimer, this is not going to happen on the first try for you guys. It might not. However, usually it takes a lot of practice to get pretty good at doing liquid liner. So if you want to see my technique and what I do, then
so first
just
of all, I'm
going to start off by saying that I have done my eyeliner a lot on this channel, but it is kind of my thing. So I want to go into depth with it with you guys. I'm going to get pretty close. Okay. So first of all, I use this. This is the Wet n Wild Mega Liner. This is in the color black. They do make this in different colors. I am going to show you. It is a wet felt tip, just like that. Now, I do take off a little bit of excess in the container, just so I'm not being sloppy. Now, I am going to show you guys up close how I do my eyeliner. So I like to start in the middle here and I place it down and I follow the natural curve of my eye. Think of the corner of your eye and picture it just going outward and extending. That's what you have to do with the liquid liner. So I'm just gonna lightly press here with two fingers. Place this down in the corner of my eye and push up. Now, as you can see, it made a nice straight line. So all I'm going to do is start filling it in. Now, I do have a lot of creases in my eyes. Normally I would pull at my skin a little bit, but for the sake of this video, I'm not doing that today. And you're just gonna fill it in the center to whatever thickness you would like. And that is how I create my winged liner. And I do this about every day. When I first started doing makeup in about like sixth or seventh, fifth grade, something like that, I was terrible at doing this. I don't know what really got me into makeup, but it was just an idea that I had in my head that I wanted to do. And this is basically the difference that it makes in the eye. It almost casts a shadow to a rounder, larger eye. So you have more focus on this eye, like your eyeball, more than you do this, because it's just very light and it constantly extends. So if you can see the difference even in my whole face that it makes, it's pretty drastic. So I am going to show you guys the other side, and you guys are going to find out which eye you like doing better. As you could probably notice, this eye is a lot better for me. Focus. There we go. Okay. Now, there you have the liquid liner. I love liquid liner. It is my thing all the way. I do this constantly. Yeah. So that is how I do my liquid liner on a daily basis. Like I said, it does take a lot of practice, so just keep practicing and I swear you'll get good at it. So yeah, if you have any questions, leave them in the comments section below. Please subscribe before you leave and turn on notifications to get notified for when I post videos. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!